starts with a question, like when Isaac Newton was wondering why the apple fell on his head and then he found out it was gravity. I learned that some science is involved in politics, like setting up windmills is on the Democrat side and burning coal is on the Republican side. I learned how weather has an effect on a lot of things, like fishing, hunting, and farming. I learned how Jews in the Holocaust were mistreated by reading the night book. I learned figurative language like simile, metaphor, hyperbole.
Another thing I learned is that every song has figurative language in it by doing our favorite song project. And here's examples of figurative language in this song. I've been calling for years and you never left me no messages is a metaphor because messages is being compared to having advice.
I learned about AC's writing, answer, cite, explain, and summarize.
The FBI be able to hack into iPhones. This essay is an example of AC's writing. My answer would be Apple should help the FBI with their investigations. And then my cite would be my text evidence. And then my explaining would be my elaboration after the text evidence. And the summary would be at the end of the essay. And you just restate everything you talked about.
I learned that when I'm writing an essay, I have to try to get the reader to agree with me, like the Hillary versus Donald Trump essay.
The Hillary versus Donald Trump essay is an example of me trying to get the reader to agree with me. I put text evidence and elaborated on them and explained why I was on Hillary's side. And then I refuted the other side's strong points to get them to go against Donald Trump's side.
I learned how important it is to get good grades and work hard by the quotes of the week.
And here are the quotes of the week. About life and effort, success, and stuff like that. So the first thing you do is subtract 2 from 2, then they cross out because they equal 0, and then you subtract 2 from 22 and you get 20, and then you divide 5 by 5, and then they cross out, and then 20 divided by 5, which equals 4. Raven has $35 to rent a hotel. The first day she has to pay $10. After that, it only costs $5 per day. How many days can Raven stay at the hotel? So the first thing you have to do is make an equation. So 35 equals 5x plus 10. $10 is like the initial value, the first payment. And what you do first is subtract 10 from 10 and then they cross out. And then you subtract 10 from 35 and you get 25. And then you do 5 divided by 5 and then that crosses out. And then 25 divided by 5, which equals 5. So Raven can stay at the hotel for 5 days. A $50 dress is marked for 25% off. How much is the dress after being discounted? So you have to multiply 50 and 25 and you get 1,250. Then you have to move the decimal point 2 places to the left. So it's over here. And then the dress is $12.50 after being discounted.